What's up, guys? We're back with a little bit more ARK Survival Evolved with me and Teen Wolf over here.
And, what up?
We played a little bit since the last time I recorded this, but not much has progressed, and it's real dark. Let's get some lights on.
Let's get the lights on.
Yeah.
I got
a whole bunch of wood. I got a whole bunch of wood.
You got fiber for me?
Should be in the chest, I think.
No, there's none in there.
Oh, really? Wait. Is there no wood in here? Repair. Oh, no, that's the wall. Give this some wood. There we go. Alright. It's not in here? Or maybe it's on me, then. Oh, I have 13 fiber. I thought I had way more fiber. Maybe I used it. I might have used it repairing the walls. I repaired all the walls on this thing. And then I decided that we should probably upgrade to wood, because wood is way better. Look at this wall.
Like,
this is a wood wall. So this wall is 10,000 like hit points or something, and a thatch wall is what, 1,600, so it's way better.
Oh shit, wow.
Yeah, so we should upgrade this whole thing to wood.
Does it like decay over time?
I don't know. I was getting attacked by a dinosaur when I played when you weren't here, and like this part of the roof broke, this wall broke, and then everything else was pretty damaged, so I just repaired everything. I think that's probably what the fiber went to. Not really sure. Do you want to pick up the fiber before it decomposes in a minute?
Oh, shit. Oh, you dropped that.
Yeah. Oh, I did get some hide, though. But then I used it to make the sleeping bag. Oh, and I was also reading that the sleeping bags are one-time use only respawn points.
Oh, shit.
So, like, I don't know if it would disappear or just we wouldn't be able to use it again. But yeah, if I died, I'd respawn here, and then I guess I wouldn't be able to use it. We'd have to make another sleeping bag.
Sucks.
But I was reading that beds, like a simple bed, and I don't know if we have access to that or not. A simple bed is what you want for a permanent respawn point.
Did you name your bed Supgur?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I didn't know what to name it, so I just went with Supgur.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't think we can do a bed yet. At least I can't.
Okay, so beds are forever.
Beds are forever, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. So, I don't know what's going on outside. I'm gonna go light all the torches. Dude, I like our little ring of fire. I think it's pretty cool. So yeah, I'm gonna... Should I wait till daylight? Dude, this big turtle, it might be this specific one. I tried to kill it by myself, and it wrecked my face. And like,
it broke
most of the house, and I died. And then I spent a half hour dying and respawning, trying to find my way back to this base.
Oh my god. It's only level 3.
Yeah, I know. That's what I thought when I went to like throw spears into its face, and then it like just attacked me and just destroyed me. I don't know. I don't get
it. Oh, there's like a dinosaur over there.
Oh, is there? Should we hide?
Is that
the Oviraptor?
I don't know.
There was one running across the beach earlier, which is why I didn't go get wood while I was waiting for you.
Yeah.
Should we try to tame this thing? Oh, I see that dinosaur. That's an herbivore, I think.
Oh, I think we need like a bunch of either berries or raw meat.
There's spoiled meat. I think spoiled meat works.
Only for what is it? Scavengers.
Oh, really? Okay.
I think so.
Yeah. So, oh, I built a plant thing. I put it over here. Where is it? Yeah, it's right there. Seeded. No fertilizer. Not irrigated. So I think we gotta wait for it to rain, or we gotta make a water skin. And yeah, you have the water skin thing, right? I don't.
Yes.
Oh, I put fertilizer in it. So I think it just needs... Oh, crap. I think it just needs, water to start growing.
Okay. I can, do we have hide? I can make a water skin. There's a little bit.
There's 8. Yeah, when sun comes up, I'm gonna A, fix this house up, and then B, we should go hunt some animals.
Yeah, I'll try and get some fiber for your clothes.
We should get some slingshots going.
Skin.
You should make a water skin.
It's 4 high.
Either that or save up for a sleeping bag for yourself. Hat. Sweet. Ha! Alright, so, yeah. So, because I was gonna just buy the engrams for clothes and stuff. And but I didn't want to waste the points, you know? If you had it, I just figured I'd just wait till you got back to make me some more clothes.
Yeah.
I was also reading that everything that's in the game, all the engram points, costs like 6,000 points for all of them, and through the course of like 100 or whatever levels, you only get like 3,000. 3,000 something. So one person at any one time can only have a little over like half of all the stuff, all the engrams. But with two people, I figure we can have everything with a little bit of overlap.
Well, it's good that we started splitting some up then.
Yeah, yeah. Just a little bit of overlap, though. We can't do too much overlap at all.
Yeah. So if you go, like, completely building, and I'll go completely, like, clothing.
All right, cool. Yeah, like, the basic stuff, like tools and stuff, I think we should probably both have the engrams for that. But, you know, other stuff, like I don't know, irrigation systems and whatever else there is.
Well, I have... Okay. I have wall spikes.
That's like defense? Building. Nice. I have slingshot. I want to do a slingshot at some point.
I have slingshot too.
Okay.
And shield. Are you getting Bola?
I have Bola, actually.
Okay, I won't get that then.
Yeah. I got storage box too. I know you have that one. We both have storage box.
I'll pick up cooking pot next.
Okay.
You have standing torch.
I'll get all the wood house type stuff. Compass would be useful, maybe. Spyglass, maybe. Like, I don't know what saddles.
I can go for the saddles.
Okay. Oh, training dummy. I was reading about that. I was like, what the hell is that good for? Apparently, when you build a training dummy and you hit it with, like, a spear, it'll tell you how much damage it did. So it's a good way to, like, judge your weapons and stuff.
That's cool.
Yeah, not bad.
So, anyways, flare gun.
I'm gonna build up a bunch of walls. I do not have flare gun. Flare gun would probably be good for both of us, actually.
Yeah.
Unless one of us gets it and makes a bunch of flares and guns and stuff that we can just.
But to go flare gun, you need to go water pestle, spark powder, gunpowder, then flare gun.
Oh, I need fiber for the walls and stuff. So I gotta wait till morning for that too. So we need a whole bunch of powder in the morning.
I already have spark powder. So it's not too much worse for me to get gunpowder than flare gun.
Okay.
And you go for the cage.
Okay.
And all that stuff, because you need a wooden foundation and wooden wall for that. Like anything that needs like a building prerequisite, that's all you.
Alright.
My main.
Yeah, I got you. How are we doing on the nighttime here? Does the moon move across the sky? Like, can we tell how close the sun is?
Yeah, it does.
Is it setting? Maybe very slowly it's setting. Let's get this campfire going too, a little bit more light. There's two around here, isn't there?
Yeah, there should be one, like, right over here. Unless they disappeared.
Unless they
do.
Oh, I don't have any wood, though. I have this thatch. Oh, there's cooked meat in here. If you need food, there's cooked meat. Grab it. I have a little bit. I'm actually gonna grab like half of it.
Slingshots also knock things out.
Yeah, that's why I want to do a slingshot real quick too.
Do you have the engram?
Yeah, I do. It's the earliest ranged weapon. I don't know how good it is, but
besides spear.
Yeah, I guess that's ranged too. It's hard to use a spear though, like chuck it, you know?
Dude, it's really hard to use the boomerang, I mean the slingshot.
Is it?
So hard. Yeah, I have it.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah, when we were getting attacked by that bird, by the house, really? I was trying to slingshot it like the whole time.
Oh,
I missed
really?
Every single time.
I did not miss.
It's super hard.
I was also reading that apparently when you upgrade any of your base to like wood wall or something, then there's like a distance, like a minimum distance that trees can regrow around you.
Oh.
Isn't that wild?
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Does it increase for each level of material?
It might, yeah. I guess it just forces you to go out farther and get wood and stuff.
Yeah. Alright, I should have enough for your clothes. Well, part of your clothes. Let's see.
I don't want to get too far away. What is that thing? There's a dinosaur out here. It's small. It doesn't look like it's interested in me, but...
Never know.
Anyway. I know. Don't come near me. I got a spear. I will kill you. I don't know what it is. It's a Oviraptor. Oh, do they not attack? Shit, I guess they don't attack.
Are those the ones that steal shit from you?
No. Are they herbivores? I guess if you wanted to eat me, he would have attacked me by now. Oh, hi.
Yeah, does he have big teeth?
No, he's a little dinosaur. He's a wild male, level 3. Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
He's saying to stay away.
Yeah.
I guess.
Probably not. Approach him. Oh, he just ran off into the sunset. Sunrise. Alright, I have your clothes, by the way.
Alright.
If you'd like to pick them up, I'll just put them in the chest. How about that?
Yeah,
sounds good.
How about that?
Put them in the chest, how about that?
Good old internet. I'm glad that made it over to Norway.
Oh yeah.
We've really enjoyed the how about that.
I didn't hear about it until Lena told me. She keeps me young.
Nice. Alright. I'll take that, and I'll take that.
Alright, level... What level are we? I have 13 points.
Oh, I just got a level up. What level am I? Where does it say? Oh, I'm level 12 now.
Alright, I'm going gunpowder, then flare gun.
Alright.
Yes.
What should I upgrade to? Maybe my health, or my melee, or...
I've been going mostly health.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Alright, I have 36 points I can use. Let's see. So the yellow ones mean you need a requirement, I guess.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so what's the cage? A portable cage in which to imprison victims.
Like dinosaurs?
I guess.
Do you have a note?
What do I need?
I could write a note.
Oh, we need wooden sign before I can... Oh, wooden wall sign, never mind. Yeah, I do not have note. I didn't see a
use for that. Because you can make recipes with it.
I'm getting wooden ceiling. And I'm getting... Have that. Wooden chair. Wooden staircase. Rope ladder. Irrigation. Should we do irrigation now, or...
I guess.
Intake for an irrigation network that transports water over the land.
Okay, that
pipe
seems useful.
Intake.
Make like big ass farm.
Yeah, right.
That'd be cool. I guess you just take it from the beach.
Door frame. I need door frame now. I need door frame. Door, I guess. Should we get training dummy now or hold off on that?
If there's something more valuable, I would go with that.
Well, the only other thing. Useful. Either the saddles or the irrigation is what I would do next, probably.
Yeah, your training dome. I'm gonna go saddles.
How much is the irrigation? Oh, it's only 2. Oh, the whole irrigation thing is only 12, so I could get the training dummy and both and all that too, I guess.
Nice. Do it.
Let's do that. Alright, I'm out of points. Alright, I'm gonna go get a bunch of thatch.
Alright. How's this water skin thing work? I just made one.
Probably go over to the water and just like maybe use it on the water.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, when you're close to water then it's usable. What the fuck? Oh yeah, there it is. I drank it and some fertilizer. Okay, man.
Alright, do you think we should, like, just extend this house, or just replace the whole thing?
Can you extend it? Make it a little bigger?
Like, extend it towards the back here, maybe?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's do that. Wait. I need my wood. Oh, also, it looks like things that are damaged a lot get a lot darker in color. Not me. Oh crap.
What?
I just hit the storage box with my pick.
Alright, if I get some weapons, we can go kill some shit.
Alright, let's make... What? 80? Oh, so much wood. These things require so much wood, dude. Oh my god. That's just crazy.
I mean, you are like building a wall out of wood.
Yeah. But still, man. It's just kind of nuts. Alright. So I'll do like 4 more foundations. If I can find them. That's 3. Guess I'll go get some more wood. It's really funny that the ingredients required to make this weigh a ton, but the actual foundation doesn't weigh hardly anything. Oh crap. Okay. That's fine. Alright, going to get some wood. One more foundation. So I need 41 more wood.
Alright, I got a shitload of spears. Let's do this.
Oh, really?
Bring it.
Yeah. Let's finish this foundation real quick.
Two spears? Or you want me to make
it? I have one, it looks like.
I'll make a couple more.
A little bit more wood. Nice. Alright. Oh, what do I need? Oh, I need fiber. Dang. Oh, shit! Shit! I'm getting attacked. And I can't run. Fuck. Fuck.
Shit.
Fuck.
Shit.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
I'm gonna die. I'm over to the left. I'm dead.
Sarko?
I didn't even hear that guy coming. I don't know what that was. It's kind of big, yeah. Oh, this is my sleeping bag. So I can... Yeah, respawn at... Yep. Sup, girl, bed. Alright.
Oh my god.
Hi. So it's unusable now?
Let's see. It's there. I know.
Yeah. I can't, like, it doesn't exist anymore.
It doesn't, yeah.
It looks broken. Alright, so, yeah. Do you have some clothes? You have some clothes or spears or anything I could have?
Dude,
it came up real quick. I had, like, no choice. I had, like, no chance.
Have some spears here.
Oh, there's a dinosaur coming this way. Not the same one.
I don't have enough for clothes.
Alright, maybe we just go... It was a level 4. If we both take it on, we could probably kill it.
Alright.
I don't know what this guy's doing. That was the guy that was coming around last time. I don't think he's dangerous. It was over here. Following me?
Yep. We got this.
I might be able to just grab my stuff. It might not be in the area anymore. Yeah, this is my stuff. Alright, I got all my stuff back. It was a big, like, kind of turtle looking thing, but it wasn't that turtle.
Okay.
Can I literally not move?
See him anything.
I literally can't move. Alright.
Oh, the alligator's in the water. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Doing?
I'm making some foundation real quick so I can drop some weight. Alright, I think that's all the foundation we're gonna need. And then I'll make walls. Alright. I'm gonna run back real quick and then put these foundations down. What is this ugly thing? Hey, you want to kill this thing over here?
It's that thing again. Let's tame it because we can ride those.
Oh yeah? What is it?
It's the, Fiomia.
Can I not put this here?
Actually, maybe I can just give it some berries. That would be cool. What's up, buddy?
Can I put this here? Can't place wood floor. Can't place structure here. Why not? You gonna tell me why? Alright, fine. Screw it. We'll just put it here then. Why can't I put it here? I take pieces off and move them.
Alright, I'm ready to attack this thing, whatever you are.
Okay, let's do it. Where you at?